Hand signals indicate to drivers when they are stopping. A bike is not a motor vehicle, but they do have the right of way. Vehicles need to yield and share the road. Cyclists are like motor vehicles and should ride single file in the road with traffic. Hand signals indicate to drivers which direction the cyclist is turning.
This Healthy Now message is funded by a Creating Healthy Places to Live, Work, and Play grant.